talented animals. We've seen them all before. Parrots that can talk, elephants that can paint pictures, dogs that can skateboard, and even squirrels that can water ski. But despite all of these glorified animals, the donkey has never been represented as a talented species. But here in Greenville, Kentucky, at Muhlenberg South High School, I'm about to show you donkeys that can ball. Basketball. And not only can these donkeys play basketball, but they play it against people. Living people. And that's what brings me here. To show off my skills and to school these asses. Let's play some donkey ball. This is what donkey ball is? Damn it. They're playing basketball. We love that basketball. This is definitely way more lame than advertised. Let's talk to the donkey ball managers to learn what donkey ball really is.
What are the exact rules of donkey ball?
You have to be on a donkey to shoot the ball, and you have to be on a donkey to pass the ball, and to block shots and to block passes.
Would it be okay if I played?
Absolutely.
Let's go, team. Come on. Oh! Whoa! We're in this to win it, baby. We're in this to win it. We're in this to win it. Don't you buck me off anymore. Ow! Anyone want to trade donkeys? Oh, this is God. The worst donkey.
Is this supposed to be a dangerous sport? Or does this donkey just have a personal vendetta against me?
Would you consider donkey ball as a dangerous sport?
No, it's not a dangerous sport.
He kicked me in the chest and my wife tried to help me and he kicked her. I thought that was funny.
Kicked the
once
wife?
I knew she wasn't hurt, but it was kind of neat.
But she was okay?
Her. Yeah.
What would you have done if he kicked the little one?
If he kicked my kid, I'd killed him.
How would you have gone about killing him?
I would have had to probably have, you know, tied him to something and drove him home with on my truck.
Should've just taken out my machete and just gutted him. Cut him.
What's the difference between donkey ball and a donkey show?
A donkey show?
Yes.
You got me there. I've never heard of a donkey show.
Good. What is your plan when a donkey poops on the court?
My game plan is to have a designated pooper scooper already there. One of our mandatory rules is if your donkey poops and you see it, you have to stop immediately, raise your hand, and holler at the top of your lungs, "My donkey pooped." Practice on three. 1, 2, 3.
My donkey pooped. So what would happen if I would poop on the court? Would I be allowed to, hey, cleanup crew, I pooped.
Yep, cleanup crew, poop on they the come. Floor. Right.
Is there wiping involved?
There is some wiping if it's wet.
Wow. Time to ask what's really on my mind. I do understand that this is a family-oriented event, but can you say ass?
I think you can.
I think you can, too. It says ass in the Bible, so.
It says ass in the Bible. Ass is one of the technical terms. Asinias is the word for a donkey.
What do they say ass in the Bible? What did you think of my ass while I was out there?
Well, you know, your problem was you couldn't control your ass. You know, I never seen anybody chase their ass like you were chasing your ass.
What about your ass, though?
My ass is tired, and mine right now is rather raw.
Yeah. So how about your actual ass, not the donkey?
Yeah, it's bad.
So if I were like, whoa, my ass sucked, but it wasn't me, it was just the ass that I was trying to ride on.
I think that could be derogatory.
I'm out there having a good time. But my ass, my super hot ass, can't get on this ass. I'm trying to get ass, but there's no ass. But you out there, boom, you're riding this ass. Your ass is nailing this ass.
Mm-hmm.
And then you got your players who play basketball, who shoot hot ass. They're trying to get ass.
Yes.
There's a lot of asses going on.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing better than being able to mount your ass.
Yes. Would you guys say that you saw some nice asses out there on the court today?
A few, yes. Yes, a few.
Would you guys say that you guys had nice asses?
Oh. A few. A few. Oh, is my face red?
A lot of asses. Yes. Too many asses for me to...
You would think, you know, if you were getting ass, that'd be good. But yes. In this case, it really would.
Oh, my God. Unbelievable. So maybe Donkeyball wasn't what I thought it was. Maybe the donkeys don't actually play basketball with the people. But maybe that's a good thing, because who do you really want to get schooled in b-ball by a donkey? Not me. And that's what makes Donkeyball truly a great sport, because we don't look stupid at all playing it. For All News, I'm Scott Blair. This has been Donkeyball.
Hey.